Well, hello there. Can you believe the TV series, The Facts of Life, was released 44 years ago? Our generation grew up attached to TV screens. I think it would be fun if you and your family sat on the sofa and watched the series again with the entire cast of then and now. Who's passed away, and who still looks great today? Find the answers in our video. Okay, let's check it out together. Mindy Kahn played the character Natalie Green. She was 13 years old when filming in 1979. Now she's currently 75 years old and living her life to the fullest in Los Angeles, California.
Here. Like who discovered nitrogen? For 300 points and the championship, Ramsey Eastland.
Einstein?
Wrong.
We're on. But it was the four of us in Blair's dad's car. And it was the first time that we had...
Jerry Jewell played the character Jerry Tyler in the series when she was 24 years old in 1980. Now she's living a healthy life with many passions at 66 years old in Buffalo, New York.
Me about being handicapped?
The facilities there are for the handicapped. And what I...
Hill Burnett when I was 12 or 13, telling her that when I grew up, I wanted to be just like her.
Molly Ringwald played the character Molly Parker in the series when she was 11 years old in 1979. Now, she's currently living a happy life with family and friends at the age of 55. In Roseville, California.
I'm not living at home doesn't mean I don't love you as much as I always have.
That's just talk. You're selfish and I hate you.
Molly, please.
What they said was that they wanted somebody that was closer to Lisa Welchel, who played Blair. They wanted something closer to her age. God, and I was too young at the time. I was like.
Lisa Welchel played the character Blair Warner. She was 16 years old when filming in 1979. Now she is currently living a happy life with family and friends at the age of 60 in Littlefield, Texas.
Isn't that Natalie a wonderful person? A true friend in every sense of the word.
Called Coco Mama. We loved it, but we went to a coffee shop.
Yes.
And they're all adults, and yeah. We decided when in Amsterdam.
Kim Fields played the character Dorothy Tootie Ramsey in the series when she was 10 years old in 1979. Now she's living a healthy life with many passions at 54 years old in New York City, New York.
Buffalo Ramsey.
Buffalo Ramsey.
Oh, yeah. Grandma's got photo albums full of old Buffalo.
Do not require them, as far as I know. I could be wrong. There are no requirements to have to learn for people of...
Nancy McKeon played the character Joe Polniezek in the series when she was 14 years old in 1980. Now she is currently living a happy life with family and friends at the age of 57 in Westbury, New York.
With a debt that cannot be measured or repaid.
Did you say something?
No.
Yet find all the common heart and love that we shared, and that's just Norman.
Charlotte Ray played the character Edna Garrett. She was 53 years old when filming in 1979. We regret to inform you that on August 5th, 2018, she passed away from pancreatic cancer at the age of 92 in Los Angeles, California.
Coming back.
Yeah, don't you miss living with us?
Oh, sure. Wouldn't Marlon Perkins miss his wild kingdom?
A lot of them were latchkey kids, and they all followed Mrs. Garrett and the girls.
George Clooney played the character George Burnett in the series when he was 24 years old in 1985. Now he is currently 62 years old and living his life to the fullest in Lexington, Kentucky.
Hi.
Hi. May I help you?
Yeah, you know you got a big hole in your store.
I know. We had a fire.
Sorry. Listen, I've got the ring in the box and, you know, the song starts, you know, we've been having dinner and the song starts and I go, you know, I think there's a lighter because relight the candle.
Mackenzie Astin played the character Andy Moffat in the series when he was 12 years old in 1985. Now he's living a healthy life with many passions at 50 years old in Los Angeles, California.
It's okay, you guys. I was trying to fix the stupid Christmas lights, and I knocked the ladder over, and the three wise men went flying. It's okay, though. Mother and child are doing fine.
Stella's in first grade, and she's doing great. I don't mind taking care of Jack.
Felice Schachter played the character Nancy Olson. She was 16 years old when filming in 1979. Now, she is currently 59 years old and living her life to the fullest in East Harlem, New York City.
I'd eavesdrop. Guess what? I'm
staying! And I had to take a break to film one or two episodes, and then I remember getting called for another show. Oh, I remember.
Cloris Leachman played the character Beverly Ann Stickle in the series when she was 60 years old in 1986. Sadly, on January 27, 2021, she passed away from a stroke at the age of 94 in Encinitas, California.
Nothing. Oh, thank goodness. I'm back. Tootie, I'm back.
Where were you?
Just tell me that Jeff's parents loved you and your...
Eventually, it turned out, I think, that I was the sure, firm touch on the wrong note. Confident.
Julie Ann Haddock played the character Cindy Webster in the series when she was 14 years old in 1979. Now she's living a healthy life with many passions at 58 years old in Los Angeles, California.
I mean, who ever heard of queens in jeans?
Now you know they need a real girl for Harvest Queen. Mrs. Garrett, look at me. I like...
I wanted to stay on, but I don't think I felt quite that kind of pressure. I was just having a great time. And because I was a kid, too, I also...
Julie Piekarski played the character Sue Ann Weaver. She was 16 years old when filming in 1979. Now she is currently living a happy life with family and friends at the age of 60 in St. Louis, Missouri.
I wanted you to be one of us because of you, not because you're Blair's friend.
Thanks. You sneak, Tumpy. Flattering, Sue Ann, just so she'll see
what's really real. But yeah, I've been having an awesome, great, intimate relationship with my faith and with Jesus my whole life since I was...
Let me know who's your favorite character from the TV series, The Facts of Life. And leave your comments under this video. Remember to support us by liking and subscribing to the channel and pressing the notification bell to receive my upcoming videos. I can't wait to share more good memories with you. Thank you, and see you soon.